Pat. You son of a...
What the fuck, Chris?
What's wrong, Pat?
Yeah, what's wrong?
You don't know what's wrong, it's the same...
Same every day!
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's wrong this time? What is it?
Magic. What is that? The magic stuff.
There's no magic anymore. What are you talking about, man?
Every day when I come home, I look, where's my magic stuff? It's gone. Because Pat
closet.
Took it.
Put it in the closet.
Playing with his girlfriend with it.
No, I don't put quarters through it. I'll put...
Oh,
I've heard that song you dance.
Too many times, Pat.
Oh, really?
Too many times.
Every day?
And I'm done. You
I'm
know what?
Realized.
I'm gonna give you some because I'm done.
Oh.
Done.
Yeah, maybe go pull a magic rabbit out of your hat.
Yeah, I will, Pat.
Chris, wait.
What?
I have this book, and Bertie Badgerson is going through the same thing you are right now. And I think it'd really help you if you read it.
Okay, Pat. For you, I'll do it.
Enigma is a magical mystery children's book written and illustrated by Graeme Bass. When Bertie the Badger visits his grandfather at a retirement home for magicians, he learns that his grandfather's rabbit, Enigma, has disappeared along with everyone's magical things. It is our job to find out where the hidden items are throughout the book. Let's read it together.